Listen, I just want to say in advance, before we really get into this episode, I know it sucks. And this is not how it happened in my, quote-unquote, true timeline. But, it was plot integral. The backstory of one of the main characters has depended upon this. Upon things going this way. I'm not happy about it. Hawk's definitely not happy about it. Meryl's not happy about it. We can all just agree
you have
that...
many lovers, haven't you? Fewer than some think. But you never stay with them. No, why should I? But the act of lovemaking is so... intimate. I don't make love. What I do is only skin deep, kitten. Don't worry your pretty little head about it.
I ship them, by the way. I think every sane person under the sun ships Isabella Merrill. Alright. Let's talk to Mirathari at least.
Welcome home, darling.
This isn't a homecoming, Keeper. Why is the clan even here? You should have moved on ages ago.
The clan still has business here, Dalen. We will leave when it is time.
It was time 3 years ago. You can't stay here. Eventually, the humans will force you to leave.
There are plenty of hiding places in these mountains. We will stay until my business is done. If you are not returning to us, what has brought you back?
If one of the Dalish becomes an abomination, what do you do?
If you are hoping the Dalish hold miracles, child, I'm afraid you will be disappointed. Even if the demon is driven out, the soul is left scarred. It can never recover, not truly. Like a wounded animal, it will fall prey to scavengers. The only cure is death.
Your first is going to summon a demon to get advice about her mirror.
Did you really have to say it that way?
I've already done everything in my power to stop this, and some things that were beyond my strength. I had rather hoped you might succeed where I failed. I'll do what I can to buy you time. Talk to her. Save her from this.
Yeah, Hawk's never had much luck with that. Alright. This whole thing totally broke Hawk's heart. He did not want things to end this way.
Are you sure you want to do this, kitten? Not even a tiny bit. It's not too late to go back, you know.
I have to finish this. I've sacrificed too much just to walk away.
Well, I'm thinking about it, I might want to give Meryl. I think she's still using the shitty staff that, and she can't, I don't have any fucking staffs anyway. I have anything else I can give her? I can give her the Sylvanwood ring. And sure, that'll help. Oh, it's a belt. Okay, well, in that case, never mind. My stomach is a knot. Go. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Bella, do you mind?
Are you happy?
Is that a better stat that I can give Meryl? Yeah, it's significantly better, huh? Just some shitty staff that I just found in a box. Okay. Yeah. Let's go. Like ripping off a band-aid that's been fused to your skin. I know these are graves. I'm not gonna fuck with them.
What should we be prepared for if something goes wrong?
I'm not entirely sure. I've never seen an abomination myself. The Keeper said they warp and change before your eyes.
So you want us to come and watch for something, but you don't know what?
It's just a precaution, Aveline. Nothing will go wrong.
Oh, that's reassuring.
So many things are gonna go wrong.
Now we fight! Nicely done.
Is that it? Guess that's it. Oh, Eldarn Algernon, that's what she said. Okay. Algernon, the god of vengeance, is the sort of patriarchal figure of the Elven pantheon. Is this dragon okay? He just had a bad beating it up. What was that? A jade serpent. Ooh, dang. That's really good for Meryl, actually. But so is that. Okay, let's have it replace the Limwood Ring.
How far is the cave, exactly? It's beyond the graveyard. Rather far, I'm afraid.
And you went up there alone last time, despite undead and giant bug-like things roaming this place?
No. The first time the Keeper went with me, we both heard the spirits call. She wanted to be sure the clan was safe. It was the second time I came here alone.
We're not welcome on this path.
We certainly are not.
I knew this would happen!
God damn it. Should have seen that one coming.
And stay down. Order will rule. Got a little something for you. Arabella.
I guess any battle you can crawl away from is a good one, right?
That's right, Hawk. You stay posy. Let's see. Guess I can start dipping into Force Mage now. Could come in handy, you never know. On we go. Pride's End. They do love their on-the-nose names at BioWare, don't they? Philandris. Okay, we have Philandris now. Okay, let's do this.
Something is wrong. This is where the spirit was bound. But now it feels empty.
Maybe it freed itself.
It would have taken powerful magic to break him free of this prison. You couldn't just set him loose. Nobody could. Not without doing something terrible. This is very wrong.
How are we going to finish the mirror now?
I don't know. I don't understand what's happened. How can he be gone?
Why happened?
Keeper, what have you done?
The demon's plan was always for you to complete the mirror. It would have been a doorway out of this prison and into our world. You would have been his first victim. I couldn't let that happen, Darlene.
You didn't think to mention that the demon was gone before we hiked all the way up here.
It's not gone. I couldn't fight it in the Fade while it was trapped. And I couldn't banish it without making it stronger. So, I made myself its prison. Kill me, and it dies too. Meryl will finally be safe.
No! You can't ask the... I won't do this!
You always knew your blood magic had a price, Darlene. I have chosen to pay it for you. Doris Shiroth.
Here we go!
Traitor, may the Dreadwolf hunt you for the rest of your...
I was trying to rebuild my life. Why did you have to come back and destroy it?
We're cursed, the whole clan. And you brought this upon us. You couldn't let go of the past, could you? Now look at what you've done.
How many words have come out of your lips? All testament to your cleverness. Everyone has fed me.
No! Out! Okay. Bella, did you seriously? Well, you are so lucky you're hot and cute and funny, and I love you!
You've beaten it, Darlene. You are so much stronger than I imagined. The demon is dead.
Keeper, I...
Let's leave this awful place. The clan should hear the good news.
You told us that the demon was bound to your life. It would only die with you.
Irabalas, Keeper. Keeper! What have you done? I don't want this! I never wanted this! Creators, please let this be a bad dream! I'll wake up and feel like an idiot and she'll scold me for not listening.
Exactly which part of don't talk to demons or awful things will happen did you fail to understand?
If there was a price to pay, I should have paid it. She had no right to interfere.
I don't think anybody wanted this. Not even the demon. Marathari did what she had to.
Why couldn't she have believed in me? This never should have happened. I should go to the clan. Someone needs to know, needs to come and take care of her.
I don't want to do this. You've got to do this. Oh, this whole situation sucks. Let's go.
We know the Keeper came here. What's going on? Where is she?
Feneral. The Keeper. She...
Look at her, Feneral. She's covered in blood.
What have you done, Meryl? Keeper! Can you hear me?
She's dead.
I should have guessed you'd turn on her. You monster!
The Keeper turned into a demon. We had no choice.
There would have been no demon if it weren't for this little flat-eared bitch.
We've suffered enough because of this traitor. It ends now.
I don't like this! I don't like this at all! Feneral, I'm sorry! You're a good friend of Ren!
Yeah!
God damn it. This is about to get a whole lot fucking harder. Damn it!
Make it good! Order will be
This is exactly as painful as it should be!
Order will rule!
Okay, this is just... I'm just gonna hang on.
I should have picked a...
This can't be. I'll wake up and this will be a terrible dream.
Yeah, I fucking wish. This changed everything about Hawk and Meryl's relationship. Like, up till now, he thought she was at best misguided but well-meaning. But now he has the blood of an entire Dalish clan on his hands, thanks to Meryl. I think this is really the point where not only did he stop believing her, he stopped liking her.
Of course I will. As soon as I get my
Meryl, now is not the time for cute, kitschy dialogue. We just murdered your entire clan.
You'll write to me, won't you? Do pirates write letters?
Badly.
Back to fucking Meryl's house.
Oh, so much death because of me. I've done everything wrong.
Yes, you did. Now move forward and do better.
I will. Starting now. I should have done this years ago. You were right. You were always right. No keeper, no clan, no people. I have nobody but you. What will I do now?
There are plenty of elves in Kirkwall who could use your help.
That's true. The Dalish always say we're the only true elves. And I've lived here for years and never thought. I've barely even looked at them. I feel like such a fool. Thank you.
Yeah. So, yeah. How are we feeling? Are we feeling good? I feel great. Fuck!